funny. Wait, no, no, that's Cheech and Chong. I know it's a mirror. It looks like that looked pretty delicious, huh, guys?
Yeah, I want some pork butt.
I gotta ask real quickly.
Delicious. I just want to say pork butt 10 times.
I'd rather have some chashu.
Chashu. Oh, yeah. See, you know the ethnic. Any good food here in Hawaii? What was the best food you guys have been eating?
You see these Hawaiians walking around?
Yeah, I know.
There's a lot of good food.
There's a lot of good food here. Well, speaking of good training, we're digging through the archives a little bit earlier, and we were taking a walk down memory lane. But again, Cheech and Chong's career spans decades, and we got some great pictures of a couple other projects both of these guys done. And this one right here, again, when he first showed up on the 70s show, I literally screamed and went through the roof. It was a surprise for everybody. Talk about your character, Leo, right?
Yeah, that's Leo. I'm wearing a wig. And I'm trying to remember my line there.
Here's that look, that concentrated look.
But what was
look.
It like? Was it a one-time character and then became reoccurring? Or how did that, I mean, they just...
No, they wrote it for me.
They wrote it for you, huh?
I was like, what, they called me the celebrity stunt guy.
Yeah. And I like the when they came when your history. You were in Vietnam.
Yeah,
You were in the army, and
but no one knew about it.
Yeah, no one knew about it, right? And it was just a character.
You guys have done so much over your career. Do you guys? What are the highlights for you?
Well, there's a Nash Bridges, me and Don Johnson. Well, see, I'm a Chicano. I have to have three jobs at all times.
All right. So yes.
That's part of it. And in this one, I'm looking up.
But talk about this, because you worked with actually local girl Kelly, right? She was on this show as well.
Kelly. Yeah.
What was that like working with her?
She was great. I learned the joys of spam because she ate spam all the time being a Hawaiian.
We love spam. Our spam.
Spam, you know that meat that comes in the cans.
Delicious. Yeah. We'll get you some later. But you know, this was kind of a switch for you. You had like an action role. You were taking down bad guys, jumping over cars.
You know, my dad was a cop for 30 years.
I didn't know that.
So I grew up with this, and that's really more.
So this was fun for you.
Yeah.
Right there, they're hiding from their divorce lawyer.
No.
You gotta lay low.
What is this?
Oh, that's me.
That's his character.
That's me. That's a yak.
Mm-hmm. Before the plastic surgeon got to him.
Talk about the Disney characters, because this is actually in the Zootopia movie, right?
Yes.
It just came out recently.
I just watched that last night in the room.
Great movie, huh?
It's a great movie.
How does it to be a voice character?
Incredible.
How's that?
Yeah. For me, working on a Disney movie was a first for everybody. For Disney. They put me on the
blacklist.
What do you call it? Promotion tour. And they hired a special makeup artist to come and trim my beard.
High class.
Get the hair out of my ear and my nose.
Wow, what a service. Funny.
But that's not the only Disney movie, because you were, I mean, talk about Disney movies and Lion King, right?
One of the hyenas. Yes. It was unbelievable.
I remember that, Lion King.
That was a classic movie, man. Yeah, it was amazing.
What is it like to now have not only your images, but your voices be iconic? I mean, the kids grow up and they're like, hey, I know you.
What's how we started off doing. We were made albums, so that's what we were trained to do.
Well, it works really good getting a good seat in a restaurant. People, Cheech and Chong, come on right here.
You recognize your voice. Well, thank you so much for being with us today. This was,
pleasure.
Again, you're going to be at the concert tonight, right?
I will be there.
And then Big Island over on Saturday, right?
On Big Island Saturday
Waikoloa.
And Hawaii Theater tonight.
Nice.
Yes, Hawaii Theater tonight.
The Hawaiian Theater is right next to a bistro called the HR.
Oh, Sour Bistro. No, it's good stuff. Got to go check it out. They've been on our show before.
Good food. We played golf with her.
Yeah.
What's it called? Say the whole name.
H-A-S-R.
The food there is incredible.
H-A-S-R Bistro, right there.
How do you say it?
Good stuff.
H-A-S-R. We are all very familiar with that. Thank you so much, guys. Coming up after the break, we are going to wrap things up and tell you what we have in store for you tomorrow. I should have read that like Chong.
You gotta feel it.
We're gonna wrap things up because you know what, bro? Time is running out, man.
We'll be back, man.